And I start having the feeling that the stuff that happened in punk, the fact that we could shape music, that we could shape our community, and that that we could be active agents in what our world becomes, really translated into other areas of my life. So I'm really happy now to see the way you guys are, or many, I don't know if all of you, but many of you, your generation at least, is starting to challenge the status quo. I'm so proud of people who are involved in the Occupy movement, and I am really, really think there's something. So this is the preachy part. I don't want to preach too much. I just want to tell you I'm really proud of Occupy. If you're not familiar with what they're doing, if you're not familiar with what Anonymous is doing, if you don't know what hacktivism is, and I'm sure most of you do, but please look into it. I'm going to do a song that my old friends, the Dils, used to do. Yeah. It's called Class One.
Yeah.